Hey guys, and thanks for watching. This is Chaos Mode in Modern Warfare 3. We're back in Modern Warfare 3, doing more Modern Warfare 3. It's me and Pure, who has changed his gamer tag. And yeah, we're gonna be going. Any minute now.
Let's go.
Alright, okay. Oh. Ready. Let's do this, Pierce. So you pick up weapons that are floating in the air. Don't worry. They're wherever gun logos are popping up. And essentially we have 2 minutes to get a pretty freaking high combo, and then we can hold it after that.
New weapon.
Packages inbound. Come on. Oh, it took me. Ah, lost my combo. I don't want that
combo
right now.
Freeze delivered.
Okay,
sleight of hand. Combo multiplier delivered.
As you could tell, Pure is deep in thought about this. And is what is why he's not talking.
Extreme conditioning.
Where are the dogs?
Tent's almost up. Care package is inbound. Stalker.
Come on.
Multiplier.
Yeah.
Steady aim. Sentry gun delivered. Fast health regen. Extra time delivered.
Pure, pick up that freezer. I'm gonna pick up this time. Oh, you're over there. I guess I'll get the freezing.
Combo freeze.
And boosh. Juggernaut. Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
Sentry gun. Be advised, enemy heavy armor is advancing on your position. Tent's almost up.
I can't see anything. Oh no, you're down. I'm coming, Pure. I'm coming.
Care package is inbound.
Where are you? Oh, you're up. Alright.
Combo freeze delivered. Bonus points.
Combo freeze. Use the combo freeze, Pure. Right on deep
end. Get one kill.
Don't worry, I'm fine. Alright. If you die now or lose your combo, it's over for you. So try and keep it alive for as long as you can. Oh sweet, we have a combined combo.
Armor. Care package is inbound. Incoming juggernaut.
I'm actually at low freaking ammo.
New weapon. Combo multiplier delivered.
Oh, we are gonna get a freaking ton of points.
Multiplier.
Nice. That vehicle's gonna blow up in a second.
New weapon.
Come on. Come on! Oh, that was close. Come on, we gotta shoot for 250 now. Oh my gosh, we almost have 10 million points. Not sure extra time works anymore. Oh wait, deliver. Yes! Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm on my last life here. Where's the guy?
Combo freeze delivered. 30 seconds remaining.
Where's the combo freeze?
Combo multiplier delivered. Multiple juggernauts inbound.
If I can get that X10.
Combo freeze.
Combo freeze. X10, yes! Dude, we're gonna hit freaking times 3. Oh, I'm dead. Pure, just get 4 more kills. 3 more kills. Come on. 2 more. 1 more. Come on. Yeah. Oh. I hope it doesn't end on my death. Oh, man. We got freaking 15,834,800. That is a freaking lot. Oh my gosh. Can I check the leaderboards on that one? Team survival. No, team chaos. Resistance. We are in the top 50,000. That's not that bad. For a freaking Call of Duty game with over 1 million players. Alright, let's go to a village. And I'm gonna assume if you're silent, that means you're ready to go. Awesome, let's do this. You sound very jazzed. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Survive the chaos.
New weapon. Team, we cannot get to you. I repeat, you're on your own. Intel shows weaponry on the ground. Recommend acquiring what you can and engaging the enemy. We need the numbers first. Good luck, gentlemen.
I say we should shoot for at least a 250 combo again. Or maybe more like, over 1 million points.
Quick draw.
One or the other. Oh, I thought that was pure for a second. Oh no.
30 seconds remaining. Combo multiplier delivered. Bonus points delivered. Multiplier.
Oh, I'm dying.
Bonus points. 10 seconds remaining.
Already over. Seriously? Just 1 life left?
New weapon.
50 this time.
Triple kill. Be advised, enemy heavy armor is advancing on your position. Triple kill. Quad kill. New weapon.
That last stand.
Get one kill. Lost life. Be advised. You have multiple canines inbound.
Multiple canines.
Multiple juggernauts inbound.
More.
New weapon. New weapon. Extra time. Triple kill.
Yes, we hit 250. Let's go for over 10,000. Yes! We got right over 10,000 at that last few seconds. Oh.
Hey, don't start the next one yet.
There you go. Alright, you ready, Pierre? I'll take your silence as a yes. Oh, my head. All right, let's do this for the first time totally.
Team, be advised. We show enemies advancing on your position in large numbers. Air support is limited at this time. Do what you can to take them out. Triple kill. Incoming attack bomb. Sleight of hand. Stand. New weapon. time delivered. New weapon. Last stand delivered.
I need that last stand.
New weapon. Last stand. New weapon.
Come on, let's shoot for 250.
Be advised, attack dogs are in your area. Multiple juggernauts inbound.
Dang it, I need you to revive me. Come on. Oh, you may be screwed. Those are all juggernauts. 30
seconds remaining.
Well, we got over 10,000 and got a combo over 250.
No bad, but I've seen better.
Oh, that was pretty good. I think we only got one more map. I also think we didn't talk at all during that. Alright. Last map. Dome. You ready for this? I'm just gonna start now.
And the wonderful and most awesomest here is back.
Oh, good job at the end of the video.
Yeah, sorry, my girlfriend called.
Yeah, I figured. It was funny in the first two ones because I was just kind of holding a conversation with you knowing that you weren't there. And then in the last one, we literally didn't talk at all.
Yeah, there was not a void, not nothing.
And I think that'll be hilarious in its own way, truthfully.
Like, this is awesome. I just feel like it's like almost an ultimate training.
Yeah, this is pretty fun.
Because you have to like look around the corners. You have to, you have to actually can't camp because there's spawn behind you.
Yeah. What I the only thing I wish is that they had freaking more maps, or like it was like survival where it could just be on any map. But this is literally the last map that you can play in chaos mode.
We can play AK, dude.
Ugh. It was close last round, by the way. Oh no.
Yeah,
oh my gosh.
What actually happened was I actually screwed myself because I threw down a C4. And I was waiting for it, and there was a guy standing right next to where I threw the C4. So I just kind of was like, okay, blow it up and I die.
Oh. Yeah, you do understand how lives work, right? You get a few last stands, and then once those are gone, you have to be revived by the other teammate.
It really is. It is,
I probably should have held on to that combo freeze. Oh well.
Juggernaut. Yeah, I was like, okay, I'm gonna take on this guy. I literally set five of my C4 for one Juggernaut. And they ended up killing me.
Nice. Yeah, Juggernauts are not... I think we're playing on regular. I mean, we don't choose the difficulty. But the Juggernauts are difficult, but not like... veteran
they're
difficult.
One bullet and you're gonna die.
Yeah. This actually reminds me a bit of zombies. No! We lost our combo.
I got a multi-kill because I threw a C4 and the guy shot it.
Oh. Alright, that should help us. So that's when I should have held on to my freeze. Yeah. Can we still get a combo of 250, Pierre?
I don't know, can we? Oh, there's a guy behind me. I don't think so, because I keep getting shot.
Oh no, we got this.
P90, motherfuckers! I was trying to flick for the door and I couldn't find it. And you have to use different weapons. I don't like that because it's like forced to rely on other weapons. So you kind of.
Yeah. New weapon. Yeah, I actually kind of pick up new weapons frequently to get our combos higher. No! I was 2 seconds away from a crate! Ah. Well. Thank you guys for watching this video.
I know it was boring, but it was
boring if you were listening to it. Entertaining if you were actually watching it. I would say.
I know.
But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and we will see you next time.
Bye.